More coffee, Grandpa?
Oh, no, 2 cups enough for me.
Oh, I'd sure like to see that.
What's that, son?
The World's Fair in Chicago just opened up.
Oh, we've been hearing about that on the radio. Century of Progress, is now what they call it.
Century of Progress, and here we are in the middle of a depression.
The scientific and industrial theme has been all but eclipsed by an unknown film actress named Sally Rand. Enthusiastic crowds are flocking. Continued on page 37.
Sally Rand.
Go on, son.
Yep. Are flocking to see the 28-year-old beauty as completely naked she performs her daring and provocative fan dance, inspired from watching the white herons in the moonlight flying over my grandfather's farm.
Child boy, Walton, what are you reading?
But it's just a magazine article.
Bringing a thing like this in here for your brothers and sisters to see.
Liv, the boy didn't mean any harm.
Ah.
Besides, it sounds right pretty to me.
Can't you just
picture it, Liv? I mean, these beautiful white herons gently flown over at Granddaddy's farm.
Funny thing about world fairs, you know, there's one in the last century in Chicago, along about 40 years ago, and they had a dancer there, too, like this Sally Rand. They called her Little Egypt. She raised quite a ruckus, too. Just goes to show you things haven't changed.
Oh, man. Times have changed. It just proves that men's foolishness hasn't changed.